Hi, guys! Okay, so one of the great things about being a total failure at adulthood is sometimes I get to be like really irresponsible with my money. So when I heard that Freelance Whales was going back on tour and the closest place they were coming was Chicago, my friend Sam and I decided, screw it, let's just go. So we scrounged together about $200 each to spend on this trip. I'm like weirdly proud of the fact that I came home with 3 cents. That's right, I spent literally every dime I had on this trip, and it was awesome. So at about 6:30 in the morning on January 19th, we piled all our crap into my car, and we started our journey. Every time I travel east, I make it a point to stop at the petrol station in Joplin, Missouri, as it is the most epic truck stop in all existence.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Sam!
Oh my god.
Where are we
now? We're at the petrol station.
We're at petrol station.
I've never seen anything like this before.
She's never been to a petrol station.
I'm kind of freaked out.
I think you mean dazzled by the awesomeness. All right, let's see what kind of weird shit we can find in this place.
Oh my god.
What is this thing? Most beautiful Southern Belle ever. We're about to go see Freelance Whales play a banjo. A nut sack for your golf balls. This is disturbing. Is that a freelance whale?
It's a bunch of freelance whales.
Oh my god. Dollhouse of Satan. For your baby. Obviously.
So yeah, Petra did not disappoint. So here's some highlights of our 12-hour trip from Tulsa to Chicago.
It's huge. It's like a spaceship. That's how foreign that is to me. Here we are in St. Louis. This TARDIS is in my way. After driving from sunup to sunset, we have arrived in Chicago, Illinois. Looks pretty.
It is pretty.
Oh my god, this TARDIS is like ruining my life. How do I know I'm in Chicago and I'm not just in Tulsa?
We do not have tunnels in Tulsa.
We do not have tunnels in Tulsa. Point Chicago. Because Oklahoma doesn't have signs directing me to Wisconsin.
Point Chicago.
Point Chicago. Okay, proof that I am not in Oklahoma anymore. Thank you, America. And I'm assuming it's referring to Barack Obama winning the election. Maybe it's like Chicago's Dwayne Reed. Maybe people will watch this video and be like, Dunkin' Donuts! Oh my god! We have to go there tomorrow. Dunkin' Donuts.
Oh my god.
Shriek the fat kid from the passenger seat.
So instead of staying in a hotel room, Sam's friend Krista and her beautiful roommates Emily and Chelsea were gracious enough to let us stay at their house.
Maybe. Sam is so excited. She transformed into a Lego man.
No, other.
Like the picture. So, we're taking the bus or the tram?
This is the L. This is the L. Or the elevated train.
We're taking the elevated train. I'm so excited.
The L. The L. We're staying to see when the next train is coming.
But right now we're walking upstairs and I'm not pleased. But we're walking upstairs to get pizza.
Oh my
so
god, yeah. We are gonna eat some fucking pizza. It's gonna be amazing.
So there's absolutely no footage of Freelance Whales in this video. So if you were hoping to see live footage of Freelance Whales, I'm sorry to disappoint. There were signs up saying absolutely no audio or video recording of any kind, and I didn't want to get kicked out. Plus, I didn't know if that sign was up because it's the venue's rules or if it was like Freelance Whales wanting you to not record video. So I didn't want to like upset Freelance Whales by recording video all covertly. So I just didn't do any. But I did take some pictures, here they are. Okay, so the show was amazing and I have tons of cool stories about it, but I'm gonna save all of that for another video. This is just gonna be about the road trip. So here's some highlights of the 12-hour trip from Chicago to Tulsa.
Good morning. We are in Chinatown, Chicago.
Pretty exciting.
Day 2 of our greatest adventure ever. Okay. Now hiring, just leave me here. I'm gonna work at Dunkin' Donuts. Try a new wash with one free rewash with the purchase of an A+ wash. That's just, I don't get it. Surely they can do better than that. We're listening to the Freelance Whales, which...
no one should be surprised by.
It was the best show ever. Our last few moments in Chicago, it's so cold that our faces melt off, but there are still people doing that down the street, all over the place.
We were also just discussing how the entire city of Chicago ships Nammy.
Ships Nammy. Like, we got like a million times last night. Hey, are you guys lesbians?
And we're like, you a couple?
Because if you are, you're a totally cute couple. You're so pretty.
Are you with her?
And then one gentleman on the bus asked, made us promise that we would sleep in the same bed.
At the least. At the very least.
At the very least.
Please sleep in the same bed. Oh my god. I made an empty promise, dude. We did not sleep in the same bed, but I made him think that we would so that he could go to bed thinking about it. That's how fan fiction starts. He's gonna go home and he's gonna pound out 3,000 words about Nammy.
Nammy.
The girls he met on the train.
First he asked us if we were in the Navy, and I was like, what? No? And he was like, well, obviously if you're not in the Navy, you're lesbians.
Yes. Because two girls that are not in the Navy are clearly lesbians.
You're in the Navy or you're gay. I don't know which one it is, but I'm going to find out.
I don't understand. I thought the two were, like, not mutually exclusive. Do you know how they separate the men from the boys in the Navy?
How?
With a crowbar.
Oh, my God. And we're back. After I had that meltdown from that joke. Wait, what is this? Is this water? This water. What kind
of
water?
Oh my god!
Boat launch. That means there's water. We are not in Oklahoma!
Yeah, okay, Chicago wins the not in Oklahoma game. We're about to head out, guys. We're leaving Chicago.
Nammy on the road.
Here we go. Bye.
St. Louis.
St. Louis.
Oh. He is a saint.
He is.
That Louis.
He's a sassy saint.
I almost called him Louis Styles.
Louis Styles. Maybe one day, Sam. Okay, we might have gone a little crazy there at the end. Thank you, Sam, for going with me. And of course, thank you, Freelance Whales, for being like so awesome. Thank you, City of Chicago, for being so awesome. It was like, it was really fun. I wish that we had got to spend more time like tooling around the city. It was special. Freelance Whales, please come to Oklahoma. Please? I'll let you pet my cat. Okay guys, thanks for watching my video. I know it was like crazy long and I apologize, but I'll talk to you later. Okay, bye.